gonna be parallel to the floor. Opposite arm and opposite leg. A little flow, a little speed, a little momentum. The spine stays parallel to the floor the entire time. Weight is evenly distributed on your arms and your legs. Opposite arm moves with opposite leg. It's a bear crawl.